welcoming you to our Portraits and Jazz Show, live in stereo from the Half Note Club, presenting tonight Kenny Durham with the quintet, with Sonny Red on alto, Hugh Walker on drums, John Orr the bassist, and Cedar Walton at the piano. Our opening tune, Jung Fu. Thank you. Kenny Durham on a tune called Jung Fu. Right now, we'll get back to Kenny Durham with the quintet. And let me mention the gentleman with him, Sonny Red, the altoist, Hugh Walker on drums with John Orr, the bassist, and Cedar Walton at the piano. This tune is Spring.
It's here.
Yeah, baby.
Thank you.
KD. Kenny Durham with the quintet, and spring is here. I think it's ballad time now, huh, Kenny?
Yes, we'd like to feature Sonny Rat playing a ballad.
Was this one of the tunes from the Naked City, I think?
Yes.
Somewhere in the Night.
Yeah, that's it.
That's it. Sonny Rat featured on alto. Thank you. That's Sonny Red, featured on alto saxophone, and part of the Kenny Durham Quintet, and the tune Somewhere in the Night. I think, why don't you play a ballad for us, too? How about this, love theme from the Sandpiper?
You mean the shadow of your smile?
Yeah, play that, Kenny.
Okay. Thank you.
Kenny Durham. Featured with the quintet on a love theme from The Sandpiper, The Shadow of Her Smile. This next tune has been recorded on the Blue Note label. I know that. I've played it a number of times on the show, Kenny. It's an up-tempo thing, and it's called...
Straight Ahead.
Straight Ahead. Kenny Durham with the quintet. We'll be right back. from the town of Kenny Durman, live from the Half Note here at Hudson Street. Kenny with Sonny Red on alto, Hugh Walker on drums, with John Orr the bassist, and Cedar Walton on the piano. By the way, appearing also with the great Lenny Tristano with his quartet for a warm march. Out of the course of the story of most broadcasts, you can on the Half Note Club, remote engineering by Sid Simon, Dick Fisk, and Ron Sims. This is Alan Graham until tomorrow at 3 in the afternoon with our jazz matinee. Stay beautiful.